Hey guys, it's Zion here. Welcome to another episode of Micro Transit Railway. Today, as you can see, it's a new start. Wait, why is everything like this? You know why? Because I decided maybe we should make a new world, start a new beginning. Okay, yeah, so previously the old world, yeah, it got deleted. I decided to delete it. And yes, for the moment, I am overseas, and I've decided not to, I've decided not to post another Minecraft Transit Railway episode for at least 3 days. And now I'm overseas, I completely, totally, literally regret doing that because I've been missing it, days for a long time, but don't worry about it. Today, we're gonna start creating a new line, new stations, and everything is going new. It's just a fresh new start for us. Fresh new beginning, don't you think? Anyways, let's get on. First, we always need to create a siding. Let's start from ground walls. And then we want to make it 51 blocks long. So, what we're gonna do is gonna use slash fill function as always. Okay. Now, okay, let's see which direction do I move in. Okay, this way. Then let's do 96. Let's do yellow wool, shall we? Oops, I may have done that. It's okay. Place another railroad down here. Okay. This is actually 51 blocks. It's 52 because I don't know why. Okay, great. Our siding is complete. Siding, rail connector. Okay. We need more sidings actually. This is not enough. Let's make sure they are apart. Three sunnings should be kind of enough. Okay, let's get the siding, and then after that, I'm gonna figure out what to name my line soon. So you'll just wait for that, okay? Okay, we have three sidings. Now it's time to start with the new thing. All right. This is a desert, so. Alright, save formula, now it's 208. I didn't expect that, but. Minus weight, hold up, but. Wait, did I do another one? Hold up. 9.67. Oh, wait. Okay, let's do the same thing. Oops. Okay, let's put up air. We just did a big mistake. Air. Okay, then. Alright, 211. Now we're gonna use. Okay. 11 to 13. Oh, that did pretty much. Or 214 because. Wait, it's 215, right? Okay, great.
And let's do 4-9. Oh no! Okay. Alright, let's start from 1x1. Alright, let's do 68. Let's create some... what was it called again? Okay. For the time being, let's just do deep slate. Deep slate. Wow, looking nice. Hold up, let me do... Is there such thing as a polished... Nice! Let's do the same. Oh yeah, that's... I did that wrong. Let's make it air. Okay, let's see. Oof. Okay, great. That didn't cover the entire thing. Okay. Wait. Oh no. Oh, this is a problem. Okay. Let's fill out air first. No. Wait, what did I just do? Okay, I don't know what I'm doing right now. What? Okay, let me figure this out. Okay, there we go, finally. Let's do this air first. Thank you. Alright, 67, 67. No! Oh dear, I did wrong. Okay, wait, let's see. Alright, 220. Damn good, that works. Okay, final one. Here we go, 221. Okay, I might have made a big mistake. Okay, wait. Oh, it's 220, wait. Wait, what? Okay. Oh, right, I got mixed up, hold up. Okay, eh. Whoops. There we go. Wait, what happened to this? Wait, where's the real notes on this thing? Ow! Oh my god, did I accidentally put the stone and then I got affected? Wait, let me fix that. Okay, great! That's nice. Okay, I don't think the train needs these, but I'm just gonna do it just in case. The sound, bro, it's so satisfying, bro. Watch this. It's so satisfying. Literally so satisfying. Alright. Great, now that we've done the siding, the depot. Let's open our railway dashboard. Alright, we're in this big globe here. Now let's add a depot. Alright, I'm gonna think of a line name. I'm gonna think of a line name. You guys wait here. Okay. I'm calling it mainline. Alright, let's edit the time it has to. Alright, here are 3 trains. They're not in operation, so we have to just wait for a while. Alright, now here we go. We have to start building the rails. As usual, we're gonna use the fill function to do the old planks. Oh. Hold up, let me change it. Great. Okay. Oh, I picked up a seed. Dude, that's disgusting. Oh, the rail node's gone again. Okay, I'm gonna fix this again. Wait, what? It's already done? Hold up. Wait, it's already done. What? It disappeared! What? Oh my god! It disappeared! Oh, come on. Okay. Dude, it suddenly disappeared. Ah, there it goes back. Ah! There we go. That's better. Okay. Alright, I'll start planning. Okay, this is probably a straightforward. Okay, looking nice. Alright, let's always remember to connect our rails. Okay, I'm gonna get this one way. Alright. We always have to make sure that our rails connect to the same siding. What? Radius must be at least 2. Wait, I got it. Bruh. I'm gonna use the remover first. It's getting quite confusing. Alright, here we have 2 rails. Here we have 2 directions. Alright, so one going this way. There, it's more clearer. Oh, I just deleted it. Hold up. Oops. Okay. Okay, this is pretty much straightforward. Alright, looks like we got our depot all finished. Oh, here we go, this is the music. Dude, this is really... Okay. All right. I can plan the rail my own way, so that's pretty nifty, I would say. We got these obsidian rail connectors. And yes, these can float on water, so that's quite good news actually. Okay, let's connect them over to this sand place. Bro, what? Okay, this is where we're gonna have the station. Let's get the platform reconnector. Let's fill it with pink wool first. Alright, using the fill function again, we're gonna do something. Wait, what? Hold up, where was that? Wait, was that a bottle? Oh! Okay. Okay, let's do the same for this one. Sweet. Save 14. Oops, I didn't mean that. Oh, I knew it. Rain. Oh my god. Okay, let's edit this up. Man, I hate to say it. I always have to do this every time, bro. Okay. Let's get some platform blocks. Okay, looks nice. Okay. Alright, let's start. Alright. So here we have some. Alright, see, we have this here. Now, let's add a station. Sand Island. Nice. Okay, this is officially a station. I always want to put screen doors, so let's do it. Also, we need to decorate the station for, so let's put some metal.
Nice.
Okay, start for the other side as well. Alright, let's... Why is it always raining? Come on. Are you serious right now? Okay, it's time to put our screen doors. Alright, we're done with the station. Now we can move on to the screen doors. I'm not doing the roof things because I'm lazy to do it. Yeah. Okay, let's place this down, let's place that down. Ah, negative $500. Already I wasted all of my money. Okay. Okay, now let's go to the other side. Wait, wrong way. Okay. Insufficient balance. Okay, I don't know why that's not working. I need to find some way to help the solve the problem. Okay, maybe bringing it here will work. Well, what's going on? Okay, surprisingly, the ticket barrier here doesn't work. Which I don't know the reason why. And you can't exit. So that's pretty tough. Lord, it's Legion. So that doesn't work. Wait. You can't exit. What if we do this? No, you can't exit. Absolutely not. Oh no, this is a problem. Okay. Well, I guess that doesn't work. Wait, or is it because... Now I can't enter. So, literally, what is going on? Okay, maybe we can try these. Oh, insufficient balance. Wait, how is it still not working? Oh, this is pretty confusing. Oh dear. We might have a bit of a problem. So now I can't enter. Yeah, I literally can't enter. Why? No, insufficient balance. Wait, what? Yeah, we might have problems here. Ticket barrier is not working. Let me test it out here. Nope, can't enter. Okay. This might not be working at all. I don't know what to do now. Well, maybe we can just, you know, wasting too much time on this. So, can I exit and enter? No, I can only enter now. That's the problem. Aww. Wait, that was not enough. I can't exit. Oh, I think I know why. Because we haven't traveled anywhere yet. Oh, that's why. Okay, well, I think we maybe wasted too much time on this. I'm not sure. I'm just gonna get the Russian edit here. Or maybe, okay, whatever. Oh, that was like the worst ever. Okay, finally let's get a railway dashboard. We need routes. Let's add a route. Alright. Name line. Alright, we add some stations to it. Okay, well that's aqua, so it works. It's gonna rush in. Okay, maybe that's it. Okay, alright guys, if you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. This took way too long, over an hour of it. So yeah, guys, we officially finished the first station of our new rail system. It's called Sand Island, but we spent too much time on it because of the gantry errors. So yes, I'll see you in the next episode, in episode 6, where we create more stations. I'll hopefully be faster the next time. Okay, bye!